Are you sick and tired of dealing with dozens and dozens of cables? If you are, then we've got just the thing for you. In Germany, there's even a word for that problem. They call it Kabelsalat, which of course means cable salad. And that's the perfect description for the problem you have a lot of the time. If you're sick of that problem, here's the solution for you. This is the ESI Planet 22X using Dante by Audinate, and it's already the state-of-the-art solution in big venues like concert halls and stadiums all over the world. And why? Because the organisers can save lots of money by replacing incredibly long, incredibly expensive looms and multicores of cables like this with, well, that's not a loom or a large multicore, but audio cables. By replacing them by simple network cables. One or two of these things over long distances can replace huge looms of audio cables. And the good thing about it is these network connections are just about everywhere. You find them in your normal home as your telephone connection and internet connection. So here's how it works. You connect your Planet 22X to any computer and use it just as you would use a USB sound card. The only thing is that you then connect it to your computer, not with a USB cable like this, but with your network cable. You then open up your audio preferences and select the Planet 22X as your audio input and output. Easy as that. Ah, there it is. I was looking for this USB cable. Do you know why I couldn't find it? Because it's obsolete now. You don't need it if you've got one of these. And if there are any other Dante products in the same network, you can connect to them as well, such as in a live situation, you may have a live mixer connected via Dante. There are very many possible applications for the Planet 22X. For example, what if you like singing in the bathroom, the basement, or the kitchen?
No problem.
Go for it. Just do it. A singer or an instrumentalist can be somewhere else in any other room of the house, connected up via the Planet 22X to the main computer where the sound engineer does the recording and mixing, controlling every aspect of what the instrumentalist or singer is doing. Or imagine a music school, for example. You can have several different students in several different rooms, all recording music at the same time. The teacher or a sound engineer can be in another room entirely and monitor the recording and check each separate music signal. The students can also send audio signals to each other backwards and forth and everything up. And the teacher or sound engineer can send signals individually to each of the students. Amazing. All with this one little box, or a few of these little boxes. So don't let the building be your restriction. It's possible to send audio signals from one Planet 22X to another or to the computer anywhere in the house as long as there's a network connection there, even over incredibly long distances. By the way, the network input on the back of this unit can be used to power it as well. You don't need an external power supply for it. You can use power over Ethernet. So the Planet 22X can be your professional sound card for high quality studio recordings. This is how you do it. Connect it to your computer or your network. Open up your favorite software like Bitwig Studio 8-track or Deckadance LE from Stanton, which by the way are both included, and start recording. It's as easy as that. As you can see on the back here, we've got a Dante input via an Ethernet connection, a 12-volt DC external power supply plug. We've got two XLR line outputs, two XLR and jack inputs for mic, line and high Z. And on the front, we've got our line input controls with switches for high Z and mic, a 48-volt phantom power switch, a master volume control, a power switch, and a headphone jack with level control. So to sum it up, by using Dante, you can transfer live sound anywhere over long distances and add more channels at any time. You want a cost-effective solution with really high-quality standards? Then choose this baby, the Planet 22X by ESI. I love it. You won't believe it. ESI, German design performing worldwide. So, if you want a high-quality solution with good standards, then choose this baby, the Planet X, the ESI Planet 22X. By ESI, as I just said, the ESI Planet 22CXXXC. So, don't need the other cables. ESI, German standard. I love you all. Good night. Don't forget to subscribe for more Mr. ESI videos. And if you like him, give us a thumbs up.